sons. My brother, this is your brother.
Mercy,
Lord. Mercy. If you're playing good here, let no one to sing two more songs. I'm going to give you a
big
hand. I'm going to give you a big hand.
It means that any degree it gonna take you.
Come on.
horizontal, come on, is 90-45. Then you have 35, 75. Then you have 60. And every degree, it means that God did nothing. When you did the preaching on it, when you get in the word, every degree of everything is there. Come on, hear the word. That's why it's a divide asunder. You know what a divide asunder means? It means it's not enough speed. It means it's over. It pulverizes everything. Become like sand that is easy. You know, some of you, you're there doing the little preaching or the little greeting or whatever. And every you hear other people say stuff. And because you hear they say stuff, you're gone up. That's it. As Sister Jane was saying, you know, stop it. If you're cold, it's sweat in your mouth. Come on, and Sister Jane. Praise on Sister Jane. You know. How is that work? Remember, I said, defy the sun. Don't leave out Sister Jane. Listen, I could go into the Hebrew and read up the end of it. Come on, you give me trouble here tonight. You know. It's right here. Look at that. What is he there, sir?
Piercing.
No, stop.
Quick.
We're trying to drop on some people. Come on.
Quick.
Come on now.
Powerful.
Come on.
Sharper.
Come on.
Piercing.
Come on.
Divide.
Come on now.
Deserted.
I'm not unless you can't go anywhere because it's pure Hebrew and Greek word and details. We don't play. I don't know what Peter. Come on.
Come on.
Listen, when the book is saying they could take a trying to speak good, don't quote them. Bring something new in the church. Come on. No one can quote them. Come on. Most of the time, don't quote them. Because what you don't realize, they're quoting something good, but their life broken down. And when you quote them, you validate them. You let everybody think that their life in it is in order. Because you refer to them. You know, with this somebody. My God. We all want to piggyback off somebody. And kind of feel dry to start by yourself. Start dry! You don't need to know that more of people see the pulpit right now. Cannot take preaching against the beast. Come on, there is strong behind the back as you touch the beast. So why you must preach? The beast must preach. Anytime you find a soft spot, come on, my God. My Lord God of mercy. Come on. Anybody ever watch boxing? Come on, somebody. And you find a soft spot. You're not touching me, you say, go like this. Come on. You got this foot. Stay right there.
My God.
Divide asunder. Divide asunder. Yes, now. Hear this now. Another reason why you must be careful when you want to quote them is a dividing asunder of soul. That's the personality of the person. That's the identity and spirit. Come on. That's the spirit of the person. That's the breath of the person. Come on. You see, you divide it. Joint is between the organs. So even the joint of your finger here, count how much joints you see here. 1, 2. When you finish, you must go between this part and this part of the finger. Cameraman, they don't even know when to come near. They gotta preach between this. Come on, hear this now. The joints and marrow, that's inside the bone. That's a thick part of the blood. You think that's strong yet? Then the last one is a discerner. Of what? Thoughts. You know, some people get preaching and they preach everything, preach about themselves or everything, but you don't know their thoughts. You need to quote in them.
Right.
You don't know their thoughts.
Yes, sir.
Because the word said, the word is a discerner.
Yes, yes. Word.
Come on. Some people preach and you don't know how they fight the leader.
Yes,
and they preach better than the leader.
God.
And you don't know how they fight them because you can't discern thoughts.
Yes.
Come on, but this discern thoughts.
Yes.
You can't discern thoughts because you are preaching it.
Yes,
if you preach it to the full, my God, you go and expose their thoughts about their leader, their thoughts about the preacher. I'm not finished. He said, discerning their thoughts and intents of their heart. My God. Come on, their heart is to see you dead. Their heart is to see you off the scene. But they preach good and teach good. You know, it's somebody broken sheep, broken soul. Mashallah. Let me tell you what it's called. What it's called. It's called sword of the word.
Sword of the word.
Get it. It's sword of the word. My God. I don't say can't quote somebody. But if you're going to quote somebody, they must be proven.
Yes.
When you finish quote, they must help you.
Yes.
Come on, they must sharpen you.
Yes.
I broke my shame. I release the sword of the word of God's people.
Yes, Jesus.
Sure. I release the sword on the word. On the preachers. But they try to terrify the preachers. You see what I mean now? They try to terrify the preachers. But when Jesus went to his own community where he came from, his own tried to terrify him. And said, we know him. How come we're doing all this mighty stuff?
Yeah.
We know his brother. We know his sister. We know his... As a matter of fact, they want to put him down. They say he's a carpenter.
Yeah.
We know his father.
Yeah.
Come on, somebody. She wrote about that paper. And they want to terrify the preachers. Some of the preachers. The blood of Jesus. The Lord showed me in the spirit, my God, a young man preaching so hard against the peace. My God, and the Lord showed an individual pointing in his face because the devil had rebuked that spirit in the name of Jesus. I rebuke false accusation. In the name of Jesus. And I release the sword. I said, the sword. If you want the sword, you lift it. And if you don't want it, you have to lift it. Because the little time I have left on the earth, he ain't going to have no joke. It's anti-peace. I see the wickedness of the anti-peace. I see the nicest people. My God, speaking for the beast. Poor beast. I see people, my God, in the past. Oh my God, I will sit and listen to them for 2 hours. My God, and I see them. My God, I've been deceived. My God, subverted. Rub my cash out. By the beast. You know what I'm saying? But if you want the sword of the word upon you, I never say the sword of my message. If you want the sword of the word upon you, I'm a leader. I'm not going to lay on nobody, I'm going to listen to the game. The sword of the word. You look not to the right, God. When you open your mouth, you break asunder. It will not just be 0 and 180. It will be every degree. Everything fooling itself. Anybody fooling themselves. Anybody preaching good but have a bad heart. Anybody preaching good but have a bad mind. I release it right now. Somebody say the sword of the word. I only want to expect to say it to me. Somebody say every sword of the word. Somebody say every sword of the word. Be upon me right now. Be upon me right now. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I confess my sins. Wash me, Lord, of everything that the sword of the word is identifying. Search me, oh God. I know my heart. I pray, Lord Jesus, I confess my sins to you. And this night, Lord, I receive. sword of the word in my hand. Blunder Kashakaba, that is quick and powerful and sharper, my God, and is a discerner and is a divider asunder. I receive it right now. Somebody say, Jesus' name. Sit down. God is moving so mighty. This morning I was at a church. A brother of mine right here in this my God. And at that service, love the service, love the church. My God, we release worldwide vision day. As we did last week in another church. And we release worldwide vision day. We call it the bridge. And you guys know to move fast. Or you will show them it. We call them the preachers, stand up and preach. And when they stand up and begin to preach, John 3:16, my God, and we release, my God, the preaching anointing upon them, my daughter. The pastor had announced maybe a half dozen announcements in the early part of the service. Are you there? But when they finished, the preacher finished preaching, he grabbed the mic and said, as of this evening, 5 p.m., my brother, we are storming in the community. My God, to preach the gospel. In the name of Jesus, we release the fire, the anointing, my God, the power of worldwide vision. My God, in South Florida, in the whole of Florida.